Hi, I'm Matt from Duo Security. In this video, I'm going to show you how to protect Microsoft Office 365 SSO logins using Duo's on-premises SSO product, Duo Access Gateway. This video will describe some of the necessary prerequisites for this configuration and then show the setup process beginning with enabling Active Directory federation to Office 365 using Duo Access Gateway. Note that Duo offers a variety of methods for adding two-factor authentication and flexible security policies to Office 365 SSO logins, complete with inline self-service enrollment and the Duo prompt. You can read about the various solutions Duo offers for Office 365 and how to configure them in the documentation located at duo.com/docs/0365. Be sure to read the documentation before watching this video. This video assumes that you have already deployed Duo Access Gateway, also known as DAG, on a server in your DMZ. The documentation for installing and configuring DAG is available at duo.com/docs/DAG. In your DAG authentication source configuration, include the attributes mail, SAM account name, user principal name, and object GUID. If you already have attributes listed in your authentication source configuration, be sure to append any of these four that are not present. Do not remove any that you have already added for your environment. Note that you must use Active Directory, also known as AD, as your authentication source. Other DAG authentication sources do not support Office 365 logins. In addition, before setting up Duo Protection for Office 365, download the Token Signing Certificate from the DAG Admin Console's Applications page. The download link is located in the metadata section, and the file is named DAG.crt. This video also assumes that you have already enabled directory synchronization in Office 365. The Duo for Office 365 documentation page explains and links to Microsoft's instructions on how to complete this part of the process. After getting the necessary prerequisites in place, you are ready to enable AD federation to Office 365 using DAG. Log on to the domain-joined computer on which you have installed the Microsoft Online Services Sign-In Assistant, Windows Azure Active Directory module for Windows PowerShell, and the Directory Sync tool. Open a web browser and go to duo.com/docs/0365. Navigate to the Duo Access Gateway section and then to the Enable AD Federation to Office 365 using DAG subsection. Launch the Windows Azure Active Directory module for Windows PowerShell and enter the connect-msol service command. Enter your Office 365 administrator credentials for the domain you will be configuring for SSO using Duo Access Gateway. Verify that your Office 365 domain is not currently federated using the git-msol domain command. If your Office 365 domain is using federated authentication, you need to convert it from federated to managed to modify the SSO settings. That process is described in the documentation. In this example, our Office 365 domain is not currently federated. Copy the DAG.crt file downloaded from the Duo Access Gateway admin console to the domain joined computer with the Windows Azure Active Directory module for Windows PowerShell. Make note of the certificate file location. Then gather the federation parameter information you will use to define as variables in the PowerShell script. The domain name parameter is the fully qualified Office 365 tenant domain name you are updating. Set the URL parameter to the SSO URL from the DAG metadata shown in the DAG admin console. For this video, I have copied the appropriate elements of the metadata to a local text file for easy access. Set the URI parameter to the Entity ID URL from the DAG metadata shown in the DAG admin console. Set the Logout URL parameter to the Logout URL from the DAG metadata shown in the DAG admin console. Copy the cert equals string from the appropriate section of the documentation and replace the sample path to the DAG.CRT file with the path to the location of the file on your system. Copy the cert data equals string from the documentation and run the command. Verify the PowerShell variables you set are correct using the git-variable command. Then copy and run the command to convert your Office 365 domain to federated authentication. Verify that your Office 365 domain is now federated using the git-msol domain command. Then verify that your federation settings are correct using the git-msol domain federation settings command from the documentation. After configuring your Office 365 domain to use federated authentication, create the Office 365 application in Duo. Log in to the Duo admin panel from a system you can access the Duo Access Gateway admin console on. Navigate to Applications. Click Protect an Application. In the search bar, type Office 365. Below the entry for SAML Office 365, click Protect this application. You are taken to your new application's properties page. Duo's two-factor authentication solution for Office 365 uses Microsoft's modern authentication feature to serve a web-based login prompt in a rich client application. Newer client applications, like Office 2016 or the Outlook mobile apps, support this feature. Older applications like Office 2010 or Android Mail do not and use what is referred to as basic authentication. On the Applications Properties page, if you check the box next to Enable Basic Auth, this will allow legacy mail clients that do not support modern authentication to still log in using only their AD username and password. When this is enabled, users logging in with legacy mail clients will bypass Duo two-factor authentication. The user's status and the enrollment policy of the application will be checked against Duo before authentication completes. If you do not enable this option, mail clients that do not support modern authentication will not be able to log in. If you enable basic authentication, you can also check the box next to Basic Auth Groups to specify which Duo groups are allowed to complete basic authentication. This is an optional setting. If you are using non-standard mail or object GUID attributes for your authentication source, check the Custom Attributes box and enter the name of the AD attributes you want to use. This is also an optional setting. Click Save Configuration to generate a downloadable configuration file. Click the Download Your Configuration File link to obtain the Office 365 application settings as a JSON file. Secure this file as you would any other sensitive or password information. Next, add the Office 365 application to Duo Access Gateway. Log in to the Duo Access Gateway admin console. Go to the Applications page. In the Add Application section of the page, click Choose File and select the Office 365 SAML application JSON file you downloaded from the Duo admin panel. Click Upload. The Office 365 SAML application is then added to your Duo Access Gateway. Finally, verify that you have configured your settings correctly. Navigate to https://login.microsoftonline.com and enter a user from the federated domain that has been enrolled in Duo. When you tab to or click on the password field, you will be redirected to your Duo Access Gateway sign-in page to complete authentication. Enter the Active Directory username and password and complete two-factor authentication. In this example, we will use Duo Push, as the user has already installed and activated Duo Mobile on their smartphone. They open the notification on their smartphone, check the contextual information to confirm the login is legitimate, tap the green button to accept, and they are logged in. You have successfully set up Duo for Office 365 using Duo Access Gateway.